blessings and love, beautiful souls. Praying that sound on this is a little bit better than last time. Wow, what truly miraculous times we are living in. The most incredible pivotal moment in humanity's existence that has been for tens of thousands of years. And we are each a vital part, every single one here. Here and present in this time. So as these new high frequencies are coming to us, being sent to us in a overflowing love and a pouring of devotion from our angelic brothers and sisters, from the divine creator, the Christ consciousness, a new sense of reality is anchoring in. And as these new frequencies of love and light come through and settle within us, completely anchor us into our heart, ground us into the Divine Mother from our Anahata. And as these frequencies flood through and over us, whether we're conscious of it or not, they are here. There are new codes of light being sent to us. I'm so eternally grateful for our beautiful circle of divine brothers and sisters that have been connecting to this in our meditation group, and each receiving their own authentic vibration and love for transmuting and raising the vibration of our planet, of humanity, transmuting and dissolving all programs that have not been from a place of love and harmony and balance with our Divine Mother held at the very core of that principle. In the last week, a Divine Sister confirmed a message, and the message is that the pillars of light of Mart, the Mart codes, are fully restored and activated, and as such, these pillars of truth and justice have been given back to humanity, each to be received within your entire consciousness being. I pray that all, through their very core, back to their highest vibration, and feel the resonance of that pure vibration of truth, justice, and love. This is being sent to you today. And as these higher consciousness beings, these higher consciousness light, and these new codes are sent to us, it augurs through an opportunity for full transformation. So all parts of us that need to be healed, and with each incarnation and lifetime that we have experienced trauma, layer upon layer, we need to go and restore and rewrite those experiences, step back into them and heal them from the very core, see them as a gift of love, an experience we required for our learning and for our transformation. So as we go through all the processes of healing, and we heal ourselves, we help heal each other as a collective consciousness, healing all of humanity, and as such also healing Divine Mother Gaia. What we're doing is allowing all of us to, in the collective, to come into a possibility and a capability of transmuting all programs of separation that were never of love. So we can now raise to the highest vibration and connect to all the higher aspects of who we are on each dimensional plane. What will happen is, as you work through that trauma, as we work through all of those programs that have held us back from being the authentic love vibration that we are as a soul, as a light being, as the rainbow light body, we transmute and transform into the connected consciousness of the quantum realm. And as such, what happens is that we start to then have access to what people call our Akashic Records or our past life experiences. And as such, each time that a recall or a connection is made between the patterns of each incarnation, or what would be seen as each experience, then we can come into a full inner awareness of what our mission is, who we are, and our codes. And as such, we raise our vibration to what we authentically are. So the time is now. Go within whatever healing and love that you require to transmute anything that has stopped you from being able to access who and what you really are. Allow that process to occur. And then once you are able to move beyond the time of programs and of trauma and pain, what happens is the quantum field will flow through as an endless stream that has no effort. That's as simple as taking a breath in. And what happens with this is that opportunities of fifth dimensional experience will open up into a portal, and as such, you will very simply walk through that portal and start co-creating on the fifth dimensional realm. It's happening now. Our galactic brothers and sisters, our angelic beings, are here to support all of this process. Listening to our vibration, because we are the event. We are the change. Collectively, the more that we heal ourselves, heal this planet, the faster we can move through this process of transmutation and fully restoring back into light, no longer shadow, which is what the light body is. Sending blessings and love to all. May all trauma, any experiences of pain, be transmuted through love. May the vibrations sent to us from our galactic brothers and sisters, the cosmos, Christ consciousness, the Divine Mother, come to restore our authentic light and who we are as a soul. Because at this moment, we have already started to shift into the fifth dimensional realm, where co-creating in the fifth dimension has already occurred. Allow the rest to wash off and just be in the process that you are. Be in love, be in a place of immense faith and hope. Thank you for your time today. Bless you always.